Vilardi kicks the puck along into the corner. Vilardi, nice puck protection. Cross to Roy. He steps up, and Moore scores. Matt Roy with a shot pass to Trevor Moore, waiting at the top of the blue paint. He redirects it home, and the game is tied.
Well, let's hope we have a chance to talk to Gabe Vilardi, because he'll pick up the second assist on this, but it was Vilardi that drew all the attention to him. That allowed Matt Roy to back off. That allowed time for Trevor Moore in front. You see, Trevor just has to redirect it in behind the goaltender. But you can see the long backswing there by Roy. That freezes Grubauer. Now the goaltender has to play the shot, even though the pass is coming. But before that, stick handling in a phone booth, tight space out of the corner. Hold on, make plays. Gabe Vilardi, that will go and an assist.